Let me begin by saying thank you to each and every one of you who chose to click on this video today, because honestly, I've had no time whatsoever to play video games this week, let alone make videos, which are two of my favorite things ever. Love doing those things, and I've been ridiculously busy, which prevented me from doing so. So whether you're taking time out of your work schedule, your free time, wherever you are, whatever you may be doing, you're choosing to spend some time with me tonight, which I appreciate. We're exploring Nuka World, Raider-occupied Nuka World, for the very first time. Very, very sad story about this once thriving, family fun amusement park, now a very dire place, occupied by the wasteland's worst. So we fought our way in, we've proved ourselves to the various groups of raiders that occupy the place, so we're headed to Fizztop Mountain to have a quick chit-chat with the leader of the place to kind of see what's in store for us here. There's a lot to explore as well. Honestly, I just want to ride the roller coaster. I mean, who doesn't want to ride a roller coaster, let alone in a wasteland of all places? So we're just going to jump right in and see what's in store for us. Thank you for joining me. Let's do this. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to It's Obvious Gaming. My name's Garrett Drake. Today we're playing Fallout 4 Nuka World DLC. I gotta say, once this one was announced, I was mostly excited to jump into it over all the others. I mean, the workshop stuff and the little tidbits that were released were fun, and Far Harbor was cool, but who doesn't want to explore an abandoned amusement park of all things? It's super exciting, so I'm gonna head to the top of Fizztop Mountain, like I mentioned, and just see what's in store for us, because there's a lot to see here. I mean, from what I've heard, there's an arcade, there's bumper cars, that we had to fight our way in against the boss in the bumper cars. It was pretty terrifying. I still have my squirt gun, I think, a thirst sapper. This is probably my favorite weapon in Fallout, if I'm being totally honest. For those of you that don't know, I'm a massive Disney World fan, and to get to explore anything that even remotely resembles the place, especially in a video game, is pretty thrilling for me, so I'm pretty excited about this. This resembles a lot of Tomorrowland, in my opinion, from Magic Kingdom, which is pretty cool. There's a pretty cool view here up at the Fizztop Bar. I kind of want to get a scope of the place before we jump into the dialogue. Let's see. Welcome home, boss. Okay, there's plenty to steal from. I'm pretty sure the roller coaster is behind the mountain, if I'm not mistaken. We'll just see. Let's see what this guy has to say to us. Hello, sir. Porter Gage.
Welcome home, boss.
Gage.
The digs are yours.
Hello, sir.
I hope you like the look. Coulter had some peculiar tastes. But this view is something, huh?
Sure is.
Everything you see here is under your control. Now that you're in charge.
It's that easy. Let's get to work.
If I'm really running the show now, let's get to work.
Now that right there is just the kind of attitude I was hoping for.
I got plenty where that
Look,
came from.
I'll be honest with you. This operation needs someone to step in and take the reins. Sure as hell ain't gonna be me. Leading outright ain't my style. And there's already some blaming me for supporting Coulter all this time.
Okay.
My talents are best put to use helping a new overboss get all this shit under control. You get me?
Yeah, sure, man. I gotta say, I'm already just super interested in exploring a place totally occupied by raiders, and the fact that we're getting to team up with various groups of raiders is cool for the first time in my experience with Fallout, which is awesome. So, I'm gonna earn all the respect of the various groups and see what happens. Alright, first things first, where is the dang roller coaster? Did we just come back where we started? Yeah, we did. Okay, we need to find that roller coaster. Okay, I see it. I finally see it. It's in the distance. I have no idea why it's so far out there. I'm gonna be pretty frustrated if we run all the way over there and we can't ride it yet. Gator Claw? Oh no, oh no! Okay, hold on. We're ready for this. I gotta remember my hotkeys here. Explosive assault rifle, best weapon in the game. You are so dead. Nice try. Gator Claw, let's get a good look at this guy. It's kind of dark, but interesting. Never fought a Gator Claw. Gator Claw, mate. Good. Oh no, it's another daggum Gator Claw. Gotcha. Oh, what is that? A Bromluff Longhorn? Goodness gracious. Okay, a lot of bizarre animals here I've never seen. I hear another one, I'm scared. There he is. I think that's him? Yep, that's totally him. Daggum gators! Oh boy, it's the Tarzan man! There he is! Sito!
Man, Sito see you kill monster. You friend?
My friend, that's hilarious how I guessed his accent perfectly. Look, Sito, I just want to ride the roller coaster. Can you point me in that direction, please? I mean, this is great and all. I want to help, but really just came for the rides.
2 hours later.
Alrighty, Cito's cool, but I really just want to see what else this place has to offer. I know there's an arcade. Let's go check out the arcade real quick. So I've only been in here once briefly, and there's a bunch of games to play, a bunch of tickets to receive. I want to win a prize. That's my goal for this video, to win a prize from the arcade. Let's see if we can pull it off. So we already got some free tickets here. We can take those, thank you. Man, 311 tickets, my goodness. We didn't have to play. Can we play this game? Wait, I need some tokens. Do I have any tokens? Okay, I got some. Can I use any gun? I think I can. Yeah, I totally can. It's one thing using a little dart gun at the fair, but using a real weapon is a lot more exciting shooting targets. Oh man, I'm really bad at this. And all the bunnies and ducks and stars. I think the stars are probably worth the most. It's the tiniest, would be my assumption. I think we beat the high score. What's happening? Where are my tickets at? Give Papa his tickets. There we go. 500, we'll take it, man, that's awesome. Let's head on over to the Nuka Zapper, cool! Alright, I already have a Thirst Zapper. I can steal some more tickets here. Man, we are rolling in the tickets, we barely had to do anything. Alright, here we go. Press that squirt gun as fast as you can, boy, come on! I'm totally losing. Probably very exciting watching me shoot my squirt gun as fast as possible. This was Preston, he'd be clicking it way faster than I can. He's like a mutant when it comes to clicking buttons. What else we got? Oh, definitely basketball. This is fantastic. Yup! Oh, terrible arc. It's all in the arc, all in the arc. Can I jump shoot? Oh yeah, I can. It's like an actual jump shot. Okay, let's see if I can do an actual jump shot here. Jump shoot. Oh, that was terrible. Certainly no Michael Jordan with these arcade hoops. It's the goal, it's rigged. I can't do anything about it. Yes, finally. From downtown. Nope, downtown. Yes, whack-a-kami. Okay, crap, I need my hammer. I think I stole it from somewhere. Where is it? The kami whacker, okay. I was really bad at this the first time I tried it. Let's see if I can get it this time. These commies are quick. I'm not even hitting any of them. Can I VATS these things? No. I'm just gonna stand on the machine. Kinda like Sid. Sid from Toy Story. This is exactly his style right here. Come on, you commies! Did I win any tickets? 14, not bad. Atomic Rollers, I love this kind of stuff. You ever go to Chuck E. Cheese? It's a great establishment. Amazing pizza, too. I'm gonna be honest. I went to Chuck E. Cheese strictly for the pizza like 2 or 3 years ago, and it was just fantastic. All right, I was awful at basketball. Let's see if I'm any better at the Atomic... Oh, no, I'm not. That was a dud. The Atomic Rollers. I can always just drop them in, can't I? Oh, my gosh. I was right there in front of it. I can't even get it in. That's one way of doing it. All right, running start. Well, that wasn't too bad. It's not the worst attempt I've ever had. Well, if there's one thing that's certain, you can rely on me to suck at arcade games. Okay, what's this, pinball? Does this work? Out of order. It would be out of order. Thanks. All right, let's submit our tickets. I think we've about played everything there is in here. So let's submit our ticket and see if we get anything good. 1,141 tickets. Let's spin them. Let's see what we got. Prize level 1. Level 5? Okay. Okay, you can basically get drugs and stuff here. Seems fitting for the Raiders. Let's go down to our level. I think we're probably at like level 2 or 3. Let's try 3. Yeah, okay. Nuka Grape, Nuka Cola Wild. I don't have one of those yet, so let's go with the Wild. What does it come out? Does it come out of the mouth? That'll be exciting. Yes, that's awesome. Nuka Cola Wild. I think we've collected most of the flavors now. I got a good feeling the roller coaster's inside Galactic Zone. Okay, cool. Not Tomorrowland. I think I'm gonna call it Tomorrowland anyway, but Galactic Zone's cool too. Oh boy, okay, okay. I don't think the robots are too happy that I'm here. Oh man, that's trippy. This is cool. This reminds me of Spaceship Earth at Epcot. Oh gosh, they would attack me. Okay. This isn't what I paid for. Thanks. This is a death machine of a ride. Holy crap. This is pretty cool. Exploring a vault inside the park. I think I'm... Something's wrong with me. I'm on drugs or something. What a nightmare I've stepped into. Just want to ride a roller coaster. That's all I want. That's pretty awesome. So people could have visited this before the vaults actually were taking place and step out and be like, wow, that was really cool. And they can go to these desks and sign up for entering one. That's awesome. Always loved the lore in Fallout. That's really cool. Vault-Tec sales terminal. Let's see what this has to say. Sales instructions. Hello, Vault-Tec associated. They were responsible for taking visitors aside and converting them into potential applicants. That's hilarious. Yeah, that's super interesting that the visitors to this park could just basically step through the exhibit and come out and sign up for a vault. Whether they're skeptical or not, they had instructions from Vault-Tec, the sales associates, on how to exactly get them interested. The vaults were always my favorite to explore in all the Fallout games as far as the crazy experiments that went on inside and everything. So that's really cool that they have this in here. Ah! Just massacred by lasers. Oh my gosh. Okay, I think that about killed everything in one swipe. Oh my goodness.
Hi, Nira. If you have any questions about Nuka World, I'd be delighted to answer them. And remember, if you collect a full set of park medallions, I'll give you a special reward.
You're just the best, Nira. I appreciate
it. No questions for now.
In that case, thanks for error. System malfunction.
You're still here? Get the hell out of my face, you miserable, dung-sniffing dirt scratcher!
System restored.
That is highly offensive, Nero. Now we can never monetize this video because of your foul language. Thank you. Yeah, the pack are certainly the most interesting-looking raiders I've seen in Fallout 3 and Fallout 4 by far, with all their animal masks and stuff. I hope I can get armor like that. I'm digging this place for sure. Looks like they have some prisoners. Oh, that sucks. I remember these things. The people with the necklaces that explode if they escape. That's awesome. Can I talk to you? I don't know what would happen if I just unlocked this. Let's see what happens. For fun. It's gonna be so funny if they just run.
That's it.
You guys can run if you
Maybe.
Want.
Yeah.
No? Well, the door's open if you want to escape. It's your head, though. Oh no, a poor gorilla. It's another Harambe. Poor guy. Dog versus a mole rat, I see. Doggies! It's weird being able to approach one of these dogs without it attacking me. Groovy!
I'll send you my resume and references.
The fuck's a resume? Whatever, don't matter. Name's Mason, the Pax Alpha. This here's our side of town. You might be overboss.
I can see that.
Now, but I'm the boss of the pack.
Those dogs fighting in the background are very distracting.
As long as you don't go forgetting that, we're gonna be fine.
Be a good dog and do what you're told.
or you'll be put down.
Whoa there, boss. Not in front of my guys, all right? You got enough to worry about without a dominant struggle inside the pack to deal with. One last thing before I let you go. There's always work to do around here, keeping the zoo in order. If you're ever able to lend a hand, drop by. Loyalty's a two-way street.
You got it, boss. Yeah, I'm digging this for sure with the three separate gangs and having to build loyalty and kind of make them work together to make Nuka World a thriving place again, which is pretty cool. And there's still plenty to explore. Like I said, I've only scratched the surface of what this DLC has to offer, so I'm excited to see more. But I'm definitely going to keep playing it. If you guys like this video, not only please give it a like, but let me know if you want to see more, if you want to go on this journey with me, whether you don't play Fallout 4 or you don't feel like paying for the DLC, I'll by all means play through it with you guys. So if you enjoyed this, please give it a like and let me know down below. Let's talk about it. Subscribe for more and join us every single week on the It's Obvious podcast. My name's Garrett Drake. This is It's Obvious Gaming. We'll catch you again very soon. Come on,